AL East is good, Martin. That's the Yankees and the Blue Jays, most importantly. Yeah, Red Sox, Orioles. It's a huge division. Blaze Jordan. Yeah, I'm gonna post more divisionals because that's the value there. Might even do pick your division. Carter, we should do PYD. There's a Brennan Davis. There he is, my buddy. Yeah, I was thinking PYD Bowman. How would that work out? Would that be dope? Would the other division sell? You don't want it where it's just one or two divisions that are really priced high and then the others nobody wants. Yeah, the AL East. Really? I feel like I'd pay $1,000 for the AL East in four boxes. Blaze Jordans. Whoa, thanks, Tyson. Damn. Thanks for doing that. Big Vlad. All-Star game. Ought to be kind of special this season. Cade Cavalli. Cade Cavalli. Washington. Deshaun Knowles. Angels again. AL Wester for David K. Look at Dave K buying in some baseball. Royce Lewis, Josh Young, guns up, wreck 'em, freaking wreck 'em, man. There's a Mike Clevenger. He is now a Padre. I feel like he was a Met for a while. Or an Indian. Or maybe both. Spencer. CJ Abrams, 499. You like that, CJ Abrams? That Laura kid's supposed to be good, isn't he? From Texas Rangers? Whoa, dope. Number to 50. Golden Jose Tena. Beautiful cards. Brandon. Martin has like the dopest division. It's coming down to one pack. Brett Beatty, NL Central. Here you go. CJ Abrams, $4.99, Padres. Deshaun, not Beyonce Knowles. Michael Clevenger. Our buddy Andrew Dahlquist is a Sox, $2.50, and is Tenya, numbered /50. Tenya, Salas, Knowles. A Cade Cavalli and a Brett Beatty and a Brennan Davis.